Hey guys, it's Iman Fandi and welcome back to my channel. And this will be the second episode of Dancing With Me. And today we're gonna learn a bit more of freestyle tips and techniques, and also gonna do another cool ratchet routine. Okay, bye!
So the way you kinda like express your freestyle will say a lot about how the music makes you feel. So like this. So when you move, I can be do. And maybe the chest up and here to your elbow. So this is one example of tracing. We'll do that for every lesson.
So yeah, I think then like can loosen up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. You got one. Yeah. So your arms just go one and two and yeah 7, 8. One and two.
Oh wait.
And,
so it's yeah. One.
Tap. You just kind of tap it like you tap.
Was pretty productive. We touched on freestyle and a little bit more on routine. I gave her some techniques on freestyling in front of the screen, which is one was tracing, so where basically she can make sure that she's able to continue her movements while keeping in contact with her skin and her body parts. Also, we explored on different types of music, And also I challenged her with a little bit more upbeat and ratchet routine, which I think she did very well. She held it down. The girl was on fire. She's so much fun.
It was very fun, yeah.
I also liked our freestyle segment, actually.
Or at the end?
That.
Oh,
and in the beginning.
You meant in the beginning. Okay.
Yeah. I felt like that was a different concept that we touched on.
Yeah. And I was learning more like techniques, which
yeah.
I need to.
I'm quite excited that if you're able to use that concept in your future
freestyle,
future music videos and what.
Play.
Yeah, this girl got it going on. She's a natural, she's fast. Yeah, and she's a lot of energy, which keeps me young.
Okay, that's a wrap. Okay, bye.
Thank you, bye.